It is true that I prevented Najib from leaving the country. As far as I know, he and his wife, I'm not aware of any other people. We have placed certain restrictions on a number of people who may be involved in wrongdoing or in making wrong decisions. So at the moment, we don't have an authority. What we have decided is that we will seek pardon from the king. This process has certain rules and regulations which we have to adhere to. So we will expedite this as soon as possible for his release and for his pardon. As to his role in the future, of course, that will be determined by the party.